Welcome back. Every year, Back in the Swing helps cancer, breast cancer survivors across the United States learn about options and get answers about the disease that has changed their lives forever. And breast cancer, of course, is something we take a little personally here around NBC Action News. Earlier this year, our very own Cynthia Newsom was diagnosed with breast cancer, and she joins us here today, proud to say she is a survivor.
I am a survivor. I'm doing great. I have two more chemo treatments to go and then surgery in late November, so I'll probably be back here in December. And back to work, but it's been quite a little ride here, learning all that you need to know about breast cancer. And Barbara Unel has been just a mom to me through this whole process because she knows.
Well.
Yeah, and Barbara, you started this organization called Back in the Swing to really help women just like Cynthia. You know, you get all this information and all this medical care when you're going through treatment, and then when it's over, you kind of go, well, where do I go
now
from here?
What?
A lot
right.
of these women still have questions.
Right. I mean, that's exactly why I started it. I mean, that's exactly the question I asked, right? And mm-hmm. I said, well, now what? How do I build my bones and my brain and my skin and my heart and all the things that are affected by the treatment? And, you know, the interesting thing I think about this, interesting, is that the right word?
Yes, interesting is good.
that every 3 minutes, someone in this country is diagnosed with breast cancer. Mm-hmm. So this is not a rare thing to be asking now what. It's just that it's a rare thing to be answering it. And so Kansas City has so stepped up and supported Back in the Swing, believe it or not, for the past 10 years. And so now it's time for us to educate and celebrate, and that's what we're doing this year. We have started all these programs all over Kansas City, particularly the KU Breast Cancer Survivorship Center. Mm-hmm. And so we need to tell people about it.
Absolutely.
So we're doing
it. We're gonna tell people. Cynthia is going to be a part of this as well.
Right.
There's this big kickoff celebration tomorrow
yes.
at Dean and DeLuca.
It's going to be exciting. I'm going to be there from 9:30 in the morning until 11. And just saying hi to everybody at Dean and DeLuca. And people are going to be coming in and they're going to be sampling some recipes from the new cookbook that's actually
right.
coming out next year.
That's right. We have a little card here. It's the Back in the Swing Lifestyle Cookbook. And the reason I say lifestyle is that there's food, there's recipes in this book. It will be coming out in September 2012. But we couldn't wait that long.
No,
so you can taste it tomorrow at Dean and DeLuca and get a sense, taste in the biggest sense of the word, of how do we improve and protect our health. Come meet all of us from Back in the Swing and meet Cynthia. See Cynthia, I should say.
And all of the stores at Town Center are going to be doing special things.
Right,
so
right,
this
right.
is something where they can come and go in the stores and help support mm-hmm. this worthy cause. I can tell you, Zsa Zsa, that from having now being a breast cancer survivor, there are so many questions and so many things that I really do want to know. It changes everything. It changes everything about right. your exercising, about eating, mm-hmm. about lotions that you need, okay. about, I mean, just the basics of what do I do now in terms of, you know, vitamins and things like that, and what do I need, how should I feel, what should I expect.
Right.
Exactly.
And to have someone who's been through it.
Right.
To be able to guide you through it, it's wonderful.
Well, you almost have to relearn your whole body.
Well, really, and the medical community has so stepped up, thanks to Back in the Swing, thanks to this general community of Kansas mm-hmm. City, and for these 200 parties this year, it's crazy, in 20 days, as we say, you can go to backintheswing.org mm-hmm. and see the schedule of parties, or the Kansas City Star has also mm-hmm. a special section about it, or come tomorrow. Did we say Dean and DeLuca? I think
yes.
we said it at least three times.
Tomorrow in the cookbook kickoff
yeah,
party
exactly.
tomorrow. So be sure to head on out there. Again, Cynthia will be out there from 9:30 to 11. It's going to be a great time. And what a great cause that you're helping out here. Go to NBCActionNews.com and look under events for a lot more information about this party. Thank you both so much. And Cynthia,
well,
it is so good to see you.
And thanks
you look
to
beautiful.
All the viewers, too, who have been, you know, sending cards and get well cards and good wishes on email. And it does encourage me, and it does really give me the strength to keep going, because that's one of the things it does is drain you.
All right, well, let's put you to work. Toss us to break.
All right. We will be right back.